Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you how can you cut out hair using the best way in Photoshop. I will show you all the process, step by step, so that you can easily learn this trick and cut out your hair from the background perfectly. Just follow my step to learn these tricks. And if you like my work and my channel, you can support my channel through Patreon. Support my channel so that I can keep making good tutorials for you. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's jump to our Photoshop. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded this messy hair image from freepik.com. If you like to download this image, you can check the link in the description. I will use this image to show you how can you cut out of this kind of hair from the background. Now first, make a duplicate layer. You can also press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then go to Select, and Color Range. Select sampled color, take eye drop and click to the background. Now you can see the white area, which means this area is selected. Again take the plus eye drop, and click the other side of the area to select the background. After that, adjust the fuzziness to select properly. Don't increase the fuzziness too much or decrease too much. Adjust it in the perfect way. Hit OK. Next, we will invert the selection. Go to Select, and Invert. Now apply a layer mask. Now you can see we remove the background. Select the down layer, go to the adjustment layer, and take solid color. Take a light red color for the background. And hit OK. Now you can see we need to make some adjustments with the selection and bring this area back. Select the layer mask. Go to the toolbar, and take the brush tool. Make sure the foreground color is white, increase the opacity and flow 100%. Now paint back to the model to bring back the lost area of the model. Take your time and bring those areas as perfect as possible. Now you can see we make all the adjustments to the model. And remove the background from the model. Next, we need to make the adjustments to remove the white halos to create the perfect hair cutout. Go to Properties and you will see Select and Mask. If you don't find the properties, go to the window, and find the properties. Now click to the Select and Mask. Change the view into the overlay. Go closer, and you can see the hairs have white rush edges. Because hair is so slim that Photoshop can't select the hair properly. For that first, we will refine the edges of the hairs. Next, take the Refine Edges brush, and refine edges of the hair. Take the brush, and brush out the hair. Take Refine Edges brush again. Then refine the edges of the model hair properly. Take the time and refine the edges. Take the brush and make some adjustments to the model. Now increase the contrast. Increase the feather a little bit. Then select the output as a new layer with layer mask. Now you can see we remove the white halos more than before. If you visible the second layer, you will see the before and the after one. But we need to make more adjustments. Because after this it also has white halos. So we need to fix it. Create a new blank layer. Press the right button on your mouse, and create a clipping mask. Go to the toolbar, and take the brush tool. Go closer. press Alt or Option on your keyboard and take a sample color from here. If you double-click on the foreground color, you can see the color. Now take a color you like to use from here. Hit OK. Now apply. Hey, it's not going to work if you directly apply the brush into the hair. So first, you need to change the blending mode of the layer into soft light. Decrease the flow around 20%, also decrease the opacity around 70%. Now apply the brush to the edges of the hair. Now you can see it's removing the white halos from the hair edges. Take your time and take samples from the hair and apply the brush to the edges of the hair, and remove the white edges. Now we are done. We cut out the hair from the background. Invisible the solid color. And invisible the background image. You can see we remove the background and cut out the hair. Visible the solid color, and double click. You can change the color into any color and you will not see any white edges to the model hair. We cut out the hair perfectly, and you can use this image for any project. Now we are done. Let's see our final output. Now, I just show you all the methods, tricks and tips to cut out the hair in the most perfect way. This is really an effective method, that you can use this method for any kind of hair, and you will be able to cut out the hair from the background. If you are a beginner, you can also use this trick to cut out your hair. I hope that you like this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, you can also check out my other Photoshop tutorials. I hope you will also like and share this tutorial with your friends and support my channel. You can also support my channel and my work through Patreon. So support my channel and my work. And don't forget to tell your valuable word in the comment section below. Leave a like on this video. Also, subscribe my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you get all the notifications of my tutorials when I upload. So be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.